what I've noticed with him is like he and I.
Just he and I.
Just you and I.
Shaka-paka!
Like
just you and I.
Sharing our love together. And I know in time.
I know in time.
We'll build the dreams we treasure. And we'll be alright. Just you.
It's good.
We clawed, we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why.
This is why we need a teacher to get it. It's a good thing this log's out here for me to get her ball that's in the ocean or the river. Did you get that? So beautiful out here. So Shelby and Dingleberry, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get it.
It's rolling down the hill.
Go get it! Marla, go get it!
Look it!
Oh my god, you're so gonna.
Seriously?
Look, you're rolling, you little.
Well, she's already hot. She's like, what the hell? Who turned up the temperature?
God.
I got a coat on, people.
You high up in the sky, and now you're not coming down. It slowly turned you, let me burn, and now we're ashes on the ground. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can't live a lie running for my.
So Asher was on weed for a couple months.
Were you on weed? Are you a pothead now?
On the CBD.
Yeah. Look at the boat just went by, so she's got to go run back down there and chase the waves. But at least she left the ball this time.
Yeah.
We've had quite the adventure with the fucking ball. We need two new balls. Two brand new soccer balls, same colors. Same markings, because it doesn't work with one old, one new. They have to both be new. Please order. Thank you. Try it.
So it's a flashlight, metal, so you can whack somebody, and that's where the
zapper is.
Okay. Safety.
So do you push that?
Right. When your safety's on.
How do you know it's on?
You can't use it.
I mean,
it.
Do you push it on?
Okay.
I'm being corrected by the teacher.
This is how you tell if your safety is on. You put this. There's one, two, right? So if it's up, you want to go in the middle. Right? And that's your flashlight. Is the flashlight on? Nope. That means your safety's on.
Okay.
So it's not going to work when the safety's on. So you don't zap yourself.
So what you're saying is when it's in the middle, the safety's on?
No.
Okay. You want me to shut up? I'm not being a very good student, am I?
Okay. You want your safety on. Okay.
At all times.
When you're in the car or whatever, so you don't accidentally hit the button or something. Right?
Okay. I'm afraid to ask any questions.
No, ask questions.
No, go!
Ask questions. Okay, but you do. You hit it. Safety.
Why didn't you do that to start from 10th? You're a horrible teacher.
I am. I totally am. I never claimed to be a good one. Put it in the middle. Is your flashlight on? Yes, it is. See how it's
It's blinding
like
me in the fucking eyes.
If you want to get rid of the blinking mode.
Yeah.
You go up one more time, and then down again, and then it's solid.
Is this in the directions? Because your instructions suck.
Oh my god, I'm gonna zap your ass. Let's see how it works.
Why is the directions backwards?
They are just, did not tell how to. Okay, flashlight is the middle. The down all the way, see the red?
Yeah.
That means your zapper is on.
Well, why didn't you just say that? Why are you telling
me? I'm getting there. And then back up, everything's off, okay?
And what is the middle?
The middle is the flashlight.
Only.
Only.
All the way up with the red light on is the zapper's on.
All the way down.
And how do I know my safety's on? Because the flashlight
nothing
is
will,
off.
Nothing will work.
Oh, Jesus, I think I'm better off reading the directions.
There you go.
You said the directions were backwards. You just explained it to me backwards.
I kid you not, the directions are backwards. Even if you look at, I could not, no,
put it between your legs. Let me take a picture of it. Between your legs.
What? Right? It has an overcharge.
Ray's gonna want one of these now.
It has an overcharge too, so if you keep it on for 24 hours, it's not gonna ruin it. Safety off. Zapper on, and this is your zapper button. You hit that. Now for the noise, you only just want to hit it and let go, because if you hold it, it can burn them out if it's not in contact with something.
Zap it. Hell,
it just snaps.
That scared me.
Knocked your wind out of her.
Okay, so I can use this on people. Is my point.
You can use it on anything.
Fuck yeah, I am so ready now.
Okay, so
and the flashlight's the middle. The zapper's the red light.
Yep, Jeez. All the way down. So it's easy. And like I told you,
if I rewind this,
so the flashlight,
show it from the end.
You can get, you can find people like that. Anyway,
thank you. That's the best birthday gift ever.
Oh, I hope you like it.
I'm gonna like it because I can't wait to do it to a guy's ball sack.